News reporter Ben Hutchison is at the Port of Milwaukee, where shipments should arrive soon, Ben.
Good morning, Patrick and Marianne. Hard to hear you guys right now because the wind is gusting out here at the lakefront. And you can see some of these snow drifts, probably right around a foot of snow building up behind me here. But also, we are looking out into the distance, looking for those two ships that are expected to arrive a little bit later this morning, carrying 50,000 tons of salt. The salt was expected 24 hours ago, but the ships ran into ice 370 miles away in the Straits of Mackinac. 50,000 tons of salt will help our region, but we are still in need of more. The city of Waukesha has been mixing salt and sand to preserve their supply, and they have requested more salt from North American, a company out of Canada, but they've been put on a waiting list. The city of Milwaukee also mixing a 2-to-1 salt sand ratio. That worked on Sunday. DPW has about 250 tons of sand and 500 tons of rock salt. And I did talk to the captain of one of the Port of Milwaukee icebreakers, and he said he hadn't received a call last night to come out here to break ice to make way for those ships, so it should be a clean ride on the way in. But the weather obviously slowing things down, causing that 24-hour delay.